lot of companies that do business internationally make an important contribution to our economy here at home.
You've got some thoughts as a big manufacturer up with that operates internationally.
We have congratulated President Obama because of all its foreign policy, all of its efforts to not only nationally but also internationally have a good response to the economic crisis.
I think it has become a symbol internationally of the United States straying from some of our core ideals in our very legitimate pursuit of our national security and our concerns about international terrorism.
And it's rough for kids these days, but it's important for us to be able to compete internationally. So it's great to see dedicated educators like we have here at Central. It's why so many aspiring entrepreneurs cannot afford to open a business in the first place, and why American businesses that compete internationally, like our automakers, are at a huge disadvantage.
Recovery is happening, but it is fragile, and we really must redouble our efforts to apply stimulus measures, get those out the door, as we're doing in Canada, to make sure we continue to fix internationally the problems of financial institutions that I know.
So these dinners and events are really critical to what we do internationally.
One of the challenges that we've got to address internationally is currency rates and how they match up to make sure that our goods are not artificially inflated in price and their goods are artificially deflated in price. That puts us at a huge competitive disadvantage. I want your shareholders to do well. I want your workers to do well. I want you to do well. Because I firmly believe that America's success in large part depends on your success internationally.
Now, finally, I want to congratulate President Funes in the leadership that he's already shown both regionally and internationally.
His been extraordinary cooperation between our two countries in the issue of counterterrorism as well as drug trafficking, because unfortunately the western coast of Africa increasingly is seen as a place where drug traffickers internationally may be able to operate with impunity. And
we discussed the issue of Iran, and we pointed out that as a consequence of some hard work internationally, we have instituted through the UN Security Council the toughest sanctions ever directed at an Iranian government.
So what that means is we've got to be sympathetic to business concerns that they don't get priced out of the market if they're competing internationally. And
Jeff, do you want to talk a little bit about how you see this from a for a company that operates internationally? And obviously, you and I have spoken a lot about how we can boost exports. Prime Minister Rasmussen, once again, thank you for all the help that you've provided to the United States, all the leadership that you've provided internationally.
It means that we have confidence that we are not going in alone, and it is our military that is being volunteered by others to carry out missions that are important not only to us, but are important internationally.
We also discussed some of the areas where our two countries are cooperating beyond the Middle East. For example, Qatar has been a leader internationally around the issues of food security, and so we are partnering on those issues.
But the march to isolate Israel internationally and the impulse of the Palestinians to abandon negotiations will continue to gain momentum in the absence of a credible peace process and alternative.
And for the U.S. government to act and then to work internationally and on a multilateral basis so that the international community is meeting its responsibility to prevent these types of mass atrocities.
That's kind of the deal internationally.
on a whole range of these issues. All right.
It confirms my belief that the reputation of our country has been restored internationally, that the unique relationship that we've always had with the United States for so many reasons is exceptionally strong.
And it is very important that as two of the largest economies in the world that we work to establish clear rules of the road internationally for trade and investment, which can increase prosperity and global growth.
Ireland also punches above its weight internationally when it comes to humanitarian assistance, peacekeeping.
We have helped to mobilize the isolation of the Assad regime internationally.
On the issue of justice internationally, it's a very serious matter as viewed by the African countries.
As I also look forward to discussing what we can do together internationally to promote our common values, democracy, human rights, rule of law. We already cooperate in countries that lie to the...
Well, we should act internationally. Well, sometimes, because of the various alignments, it's hard to act through a Security Council resolution.
And where we can work internationally, we should.
Funded civil society law reform, and there were an executive order or a policy directive letting everyone in your government know that civil society is a national priority both domestically and internationally. Wow, we'd make